Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Shahzad Corner. Hope you all enjoyed this video. Then please do like, share, subscribe and press the bell icon. So let's get started. Today in this video, my sister is going to show you how to make easy paper corner bookmark. These bookmarks are super easy to make. So you can make this bookmark within just 3 minutes. You just have to follow the instruction given in this video and you will be able to make a nice origami bookmark. So you can do it at your home. Even if you don't have a colored sheet of paper, you can do it from white paper and then colored it. If you want to make a mini notebook or a pocket diary that is showing in this video, then please check the description where I have given the link. Like this video, then please give a thumbs up. Do support and subscribe if you are new to my channel and turn your notifications so you never miss any new video. Thanks for watching my video.